Now, the push to go green is not limited to hybrid cars or electric buses anymore. There's also been a surge in the number of fuel-efficient planes criss-crossing the world's skies. Airbus has launched the latest, the A350, and it's here in Korea as part of a five-nation demonstration tour of Asia. Connie Lee has more.
Say hello to the A350 jetliner, the latest passenger plane from European manufacturer Airbus. It's not officially carrying passengers yet, but has arrived in Korea on the first stop of its 11-day Asia tour. The A350 is massive, but lightweight, different from most other passenger planes.
It's an aircraft that brings together fantastic comfort for passengers, but also brings a lot of efficiency for airlines, saves a lot of fuel, it burns 25% less fuel, and it can carry 300 passengers for around 15,000 kilometers.
The plane boasts impressive fuel efficiency. It uses less fuel because it's lightweight, thanks to its use of carbon fiber in place of steel. However, Airbus is not the only company with carbon fiber planes. Boeing has its own fuel-efficient jetliner, the B787 Dreamliner. Smaller than the A350, this plane uses 20% less fuel than its non-carbon fiber counterparts. Passengers have been able to fly on the B787 since 2011, and Virgin Atlantic was the most recent company to order the B787 last month. Qatar Airways will give the Airbus A350 its first commercial flight in mid-December, and Korea's Asian Airlines will put its own A350s into operation in 2017. Connie Lee, Arirang News.